You want to know what I think that's a picture of?
That's funky.
Yeah. That shit is funky. Welcome to the meeting, folks. Come on in. Sell a cigarette.
On the AA meeting, where you can have a drink. So send me in your questions, and I'll tell you what I think. I don't really know the answers, but you'll enjoy the show. Now let me tell you who I am, like you don't already know. It's Anthony Anonymous, Anthony Anonymous. I said it's Anthony Anonymous, Anthony Anonymous, Anthony Anonymous. I said it's Anthony Anonymous, hallelujah.
Welcome to your fifth AA meeting. This email reads, Anthony. That's me. In your expert opinion, I am an expert. What is this a picture of? Eternally yours. Anonymous. I read it like that because there's like 40 A's, 60 N's, couple of O's, bunch of S's, and a U. But let me show you the picture.
Ooh, baby, I like it more. Yeah, baby, I like it more.
In my expert opinion, what is this a picture of? That is a picture of the happiest day of her life and the scariest day of yours. That's that little fucking thing with the spaceship and the pow! That is a picture of a person too cheap to buy a Plan B pill. That's a dissatisfied Trojan condom customer. That's what that is. Ultra thin, ultra breakable. That is a man replaying everything he's done with his dick in the past 3 months. That is a woman shitting her pants, making sure her husband was in town that week. That's something that causes Republicans to go crazy if you decide to throw it away. That's a picture of another mouth to feed. That's a picture of a future taxpayer. That's a picture of 18 years of trouble. That's a picture of the end of poker nights, vacations longer than a weekend, sleeping. This is a picture that ladies outside of a clinic with mean, pinched faces stand around with, glued to a stick. That's a picture of having to watch what you say so it doesn't get repeated at school. That's a picture of a whole lot more phone calls from your mother-in-law. That's a picture of having to leave every event you attend really early. That's a picture of scheduled, quiet lovemaking. That's a picture of a whole lot more coffee. Ba-da-da-da-da! McDonald's is not a sponsor of this show. That's a picture of thousands of dollars in dental work if the baby teeth fall out and new ones coming all crooked and shit. That's a picture of a whole lot of awkward questions down the road. That's a picture of losing all your man space. That's a picture of a second job in overtime if the relationship goes south. That's a future Maury Povich lie detector test. The results are in. That's a picture of your future minivan. So in conclusion, I don't really know what that's a picture of, but I wish you all the luck in the world. Adjourned!
Anthony Anonymous, Anthony Anonymous, I said it's Anthony Anonymous, Anthony.